The Virginia Museum of Fine Arts installed its Sol LeWitt wall drawing in 2000. The museum's transformative expansion later required demolition of the wall. Since the museum owns the concept for the art, it can be replicated whenever necessary.
I'm a Brooklyn-based artist. I work with the Sol LeWitt Studio. And here we are reinstalling a wall drawing for the Virginia Museum of Fine Arts. And my crew is a local group of artists in Richmond who are affiliated with the Virginia Commonwealth University.
The opportunity to work on a LeWitt piece is a really fantastic opportunity in terms of being a painter myself. It's interesting to come to a process that has been pre-established by Sol LeWitt. To an extent, you have the layout and the colors and everything is preordained, but we, in essence, get to employ his studio practices, the actual physicality of the work.